I'm going to say all of them. And the reason why I say that is because all of these technologies are coming in our environment. Some are more hyped than others. Some may have more influence than others. What I think is one of the most important parts is still that the internet is the underlying fabric that connects them all. It's the secret sauce, so to speak, that makes that these things are integrated deeply into the grains of society. Personally, I'm enthusiastic about a few developments like quantum computing, because it's so out there, it's so ambitious. It is a game changer in many aspects if we could make that work. But it's also a technology that is, you know, 10 years out and might be 10 years out for the next decades. We'll see that. I mean, those are things that interest me just from a curiosity perspective. But all these things, blockchains, artificial intelligence, they will be so close and emergent to us. Our bodies will be covered. I mean, it's already happening today. People have sensors on their arms. We have stuff around us that will measure the environment, make the world better, but also impact societies in ways that are, we quite don't know yet exactly how that will work out.